All right, Jason, all right, gang. The killer war, I don't know. Official visualizers, get to it, man.
The way to the Hollywood Palladium. I'm doing like the Fuck Love 3 pop up there. It's just anyone can come. It's gonna be pretty crazy, I think. I hope.
Oh, yeah, he talked about this on Finesse FIU. Yeah, thanks for wasting my time. Not playing with you. But he talked about this pop up on Instagram. I saw he posted about it saying like it was the whole street was shut down. I guess we're about to figure it out. J-Dog, there you go.
Late night, baby, it get dark off the 42. You a pricey little bitch, I could afford you. Too much going on, won't fuck it up, I can't afford to. Bitches ain't afford, this a foreign you. Ask me where I've been, bitch, I've been well. I can't
say this might as well be music videos. Some of these are official visualizers be actually on. I don't know, bro. Like, they be like music videos. You said damn the voice speaking voice. So you saying his voice sounds different? I mean, he is 17. I'm older than him. Puberty probably.
My location cases should have set up. Jewelry on me, honey style. Try and take it, you get wet up. My bitch badder than Zendaya. I said bought a new Bottega. This tequila got me wavy. I can't even keep my head up. I don't even know who with me. Who for real, who for show? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, this is, I need to do a reaction to attention.
I don't know. Late night, baby, it get dark off the Hennessy. I can feel the tension in your energy. Even if we black out, I'ma make sure you remember me. I was trying to stay at night. You want me to spend a week? Yeah, we went in Miami in the 305. Pull me up some more so I can feel alive. She tell me I'm the only one. She telling lies. Yeah, she telling lies. It was never mine. I got a new Bottega. This tequila got me wavy. I can't even keep my head up. I don't even know who with me. Who for real, who for
sure. You said my boy produced attention, did he?
So, I don't know. 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 I don't know.
Yeah. Joseph, Justin has a song with... I mean, yeah, he does. They do have two songs.
I don't know.
You said, as I said, all you gotta do is repeat one word like five times in different tones, and since you're gonna love it. Only certain artists for me can do that, like Playboi Carti and Uzi. Mainly Playboi Carti, though. I feel like Carti kills it with that. You said, no catwalk. Got you, man. That's cool. Shout out to your boy, but this to me is a 7 so far.
I don't know.
This impressed me. It's cool though.
I was trying to get my money up. Do the shit for the 217, man. Shit, a different type of love.
He's turning up at the end of the song. Now I like it a lot.
From about the only one that held it down before I was up. It's not a lot of people that I trust. My new girl got trust issues because the hoes that I used to fuck. A lot of shit that I'm going through, but I keep it cool. I can't even front. A lot of people want me to lose. They gonna hate what's coming soon. I promise you shit ain't over. Album 2022.
Album 2022. Cool. Hey, man. Yo, Zara Grind, y'all appreciate the sub, man. I'm not sure if you're actually in the chat. You probably just sub like to one of my... You probably saw from like one of my video reactions, but yo, I appreciate you, man. Welcome to JCI Gang. But how y'all feel about this one, man? I'm gonna give it 7. I don't think the song didn't impress me. It was cool though. It was cool. I give respect. I've always had respect for Kid LAROI. I started messing with Kid LAROI whenever he dropped his first song with Cole Bennie. That's an 8-7 vibe. I'm gonna give it a 7 because it just didn't impress me. He started impressing me at the end, but it was like, to me, it was like too late to like really impress me. Hey, I don't like LAROI, but he delivered. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna give it 7, but that's how I feel. JCI Gang, let me know down in the comments below if y'all did it. What if it's on the reaction, man? Rate it out of 10 down in the comments. Same with WL. But anyways, y'all, it's been JC. Hope y'all were blessed. And I would take me to watch this, guys. With you guys who not put nothing like you're gonna handle. Y'all were blessed, my man. Later.